Today is August 1st, 2020, and this is Kenneth Udit.